In this example, we are given that a light ray incident from glass to air interface, and we are required to find the incidence angle at which division angle of light will become 90 degrees. Here, if we draw the interface of air and glass, and say if a light ray is incident from glass to air at an angle of incidence I, we know as air is rarer medium, the light ray will bend away from normal at an angle of refraction R. And with respect to the original direction of the incident light, it is deviated by an angle delta, which can be directly given as R minus I. Now, in this situation, if we increase the value of incidence angle delta will increase, and maximum the value of R can be increased up to 90 degree when the reflected ray will graze along the surface, when I will be the critical angle. And then also we can see the value of division angle will be less than 90 degree. So here we can directly state for delta to be 90 degree, I must be more than critical angle. That will be the situation which we can redraw here. Like if this is air glass interface and the light ray is incident at an angle I where the value of I is more than critical angle, then according to laws of reflection, reflected light will be going at the same angle I as for more than critical angle TIR takes place. And with respect to original direction of incident light, the light ray is deviated by an angle delta. The value of delta we can write pi minus 2i. So, in this situation, we already written for delta to be 90 degree, I must be more than theta c when the value of deviation angle is pi minus 2i. If this is to be 90 degree, here the value of I can be written as this will be pi minus pi by 2 by 2. 90 degree I have written as pi by 2. So, this will be pi by 4. That means the value of I should be 45 degree for this to happen. And that will be the answer to this problem.